This is a beginner's guide to modelling a wooden ship. Part 5. It's the Halcon, scale 1 to 100, built by me, Jim Steen. Okay, I've already added one cap rail, as you can see here, and I'm just going to add the second cap rail. Working my way along with these clamps. I'm making this cap rail flush with the bulwark. And I have the small bit to go across the stern. I lost the original one, I'd eaten by the carpet bug, I think, so just add that in there. Place there, just check along and make sure that the everything's in place. Another one needed here. That's pretty good. It's got it in place. Now I have all the clamps on and ready to glue. I'll now add some CA glue. I'll now add some CA glue. Just going to glue this back bracket in there. already added the second cap rail and glued it down. Now I'm just going to add the second one. I'm adding the small strips planking to allow the top cap rail to overlap the previous cap rail. Just give it an edge. Which I can add to the decoration. Rubber band here to bring the stern in. Making sure there's no gaps in there, and the fits nicely. So what I'll do now is get the super glue out and just tack it first. These nozzles, which can be bought online, are great. Thank you. Sorry about the fan in the background, but it's 35 in here at the moment. I turned the air conditioner on, you wouldn't even hear me. Okay, we'll let that dry now. And everything. It'll only take a few minutes.
Thanks for watching. This is a production from the Passat Dockyard in Thailand. So please click the like button, subscribe, and ring that bell for notifications. Cheerio, till next time.